Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Saturday's prize giving. Today's competition was the Four Ball Alliance, two scores to count. We had 113 players in the field. Thank you for everybody that played today and supported the club. The jackpot winner today was Rob Pringle on 11 points. Well done, Rob.
Yay.
Okay, getting down to the prizes before we do the raffle. Third place today on 88 points was Hugh McGibbon, Trevor Dunstan, Mike Atter and Brian Hulley. Well done, gentlemen. Second place today on 89 points, very good score, was Glenn Murray, Garen Donation, Grant Cornwall and Mark Lyle. Well done, gentlemen, too. And the winners today on a very good score of 92 points was Jeff Thomas, Neil Stratton, Steve Buchanan and Mark Lotter. Well done, gentlemen. We're going to do the raffle. I've got Lisa with me here to pick a number out. Today's amount for the raffle, for the Joker draw, is 2,629 rod. Lisa, would you...
You've got to spin the...
You spin that first and I'll tell you who the person is. Okay, number, please.
Number 16.
Where's my thingy machine?
Keep going. Keep going. It's on your 26. The other piece of paper that says 2629.
Ah, sorry, what number was it?
16.
Number 16, lucky 16, was... Where do I find the number there? Ah, here we are. Number 16, Gilles Roux.
Yay.
Well done, Gilles. Lisa, turn the card over, please. Gilles, is it yours? No, it's not. Ace of spades, we have a carryover. Well done. Well done to all the prize winners today. Unlucky Gilles. And I'll see you all for Wednesday's prize giving. Thank you so much.